Yesterday was a big shame for the authorities in here in Bremen. They came through the back door to rescue a one infected person in the evening. Through the back door, they didn't want us to know. Everything is hidden from us. We don't have any information going around. They don't want us to know. They keep us in one room. We are about six people in one room. We share the same toilet together. And they say they want to stop it from spreading. How can you stop this disease from spreading? When I am infected, if I go out there, I will infect the other people living in here in Bremen.
Even those are like Lindenstrasser, nobody is safe. Because even those who are serving food, we don't even know whether they have sickness or not. Because they go in and out, who knows?
Everybody's right. Corona protection is everybody's right. Corona protection is everybody's right.
Corona! Corona! Get money out of us. They only want to keep their pockets growing. They want to make money because as well as we are staying here, they only make money because they don't want to lose their jobs. That's why they don't want to shut down Lindenstrasse. But everybody knows how dangerous here is right now.
How comes are entering? When you see the wind fire alarm in this building, because all the windows are locked down. It's going to be very serious. There's no windows open here.
No. Look at fire, they use it to open it.
The condition here is very serious.
Yes.
Here is Corona. We don't like here. Yes. Hotel is more better than here.
Yes.
Here is not good for no one. So we go to hotel.
Lindenstrasse, sort it down.
Corona, bello.
now.
You might wonder why I'm saying AVO ignorance. You know, all this is going on. There's no information from AVO. Nobody's talking to us. Information is hidden behind behind the scene. Nobody's informing anyone. Yesterday, you all see what happened here. You all saw it. Yeah, the ambulance come through the back door to pick an infected person. They are hiding everything from us. They are just trying to keep their pockets growing. Yeah, just to make money out of us. Are we slaves? Are we slaves? Why are they trying to make us their own business? Yeah, they are staying here. They want to keep the place going so that they can make money for themselves. Yeah, is this fair? When the transfer comes, they ignore us and take other people's outside. Is this fair?
The last time we came out and we talked about the fear of living in this large building, but today our fears have been confirmed. There is corona inside this camp. We don't want to be infected. How can you live like this in that building and you practice social distance? It's not possible.
You have to keep a distance between each other for at least 1.5 meter. Ende der Durchsage, 10:30 Uhr.
If you're talking about distances, yes, we know, because we are human beings. We don't want to die. We also care about our lives. If for instance, we keep distance outside here, then I'm asking you a question. That when we come to our bedrooms, while we are sleeping two and three and more, where do I keep the distance? If I'm sharing one toilet, sharing the same toilet with more than 200 people, what are you talking about distancing? If I'm sharing one spoon, if I'm sharing the same fork, if I'm sharing the same plate with more than 200 people, are you telling me to keep distance?
No! No, please!
If I'm opening the same door, while somebody is also touching the same door, what are you talking about keeping distancing?
The only time we do social distance is when we are lining up to go and collect food. That is the only time we do social distance. We have 30 minutes interval to eat, only 30 minutes between groups. You have 5 minutes to climb the stairs down, 5 minutes or 10 minutes to line up, 10 minutes to eat. You will not even digest your food because you have to line up to get water to drink. And when the time is up, you are not allowed to even drink a drop of water. The only thing left for you, the only option left, is to go and get water from the toilet. Is that hygiene?
No.
It's not hygienic.
No.
Is that fair for us?
No.
We need to be free, but we are not free inside. We are like prisoners. We are not given freedom of movement, freedom of sweat, whatsoever it is. We need closure of this camp. We want to leave. We are scared that corona will kill us. We don't want corona to touch us. And that is why we are here.
So thank you everybody, thank you everyone, and women, I mean, you can go inside and rest, please. Thank you everybody.
Oh.